Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to disassemble the Sigma 7200 f2.8 lens. There are many kinds of these lenses exist, and this lens is without the image stabilization, with HSM motor and without the macro function. There are still two lenses left, which is the one of the older one and the other is the newer one. The older one has a different pattern than the newer one on the rubber ring, and inside the lens the cables are soldered to the PCB, while the newer one has connectors. So in this video I show you how to disassemble the lens, but I have another video about assembling the lens. The link is here or down in the description below. Before I will start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to disassemble the lens. I will use two kinds of PH30 screwdrivers, a metal and plastic tweezers, soldering gun, the soldering pump, wood screw, and a black permanent marker. If you are interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. If you find this video useful, informative, and adds value to you, then like this video, subscribe to my channel, and consider donating. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section. So, let's get started. This is the lens which will be disassembled. Let's start with the rear of the lens. Remove the screws from the lens and remove the plastic cover ring and the metal bayonet. Remove the metal cover rings. Remove the autofocus switch. Remove the screws from the rear lens body ring. Disconnect the flex cables from the PCB. Now, let me show the removing of the flex cables on the older lens. As you can see, the older lens has a different PCB and flex cable. The cables should be desoldered from the PCB. Remove the soldering iron, then remove the cables. Let's get back to the disassembly of the newer lens. Remove the PCB. Remove the rubber rings. Remove the screw and pin from the zooming ring. Those four screws should be removed. Remove the zooming lens barrel. Remove those three screws, then the front lens elements. Remove the tape from the side of the front lens element. Mark the copper ring of the lens, because when it is assembled, it should be at the same position. Remove the front lens element. Remove those three lens elements from the side of the lens, then remove the lens element. Move the lens element to the front, then remove the plastic pins. Remove the screws from the inside of the lens. Mark the positions of the lens elements. Remove the first lens element. Remove those three screws, then the rear lens element. remove those screws. Remove the screws from the side of the lens, then remove the plastic lens ring. Remove the remaining screws from the lens and slide out the inner lens group. The disassembly can be continued with those screws in the motor. The disassembly of the lens has finished. I have a video about assembling the lens. You can find the link in the upper right corner. or in the description below. Thank you very much for watching my videos. If you find it useful, informative and adds value to you, then please share it, like it, subscribe to my channel and consider donating. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, please share it in the comment section.